Alright, so we're just doing some obedience here with the big guy, working on getting him to not react, not jump one way or the other with the e-collar. It's still something we're struggling with. He is getting better, but it's definitely our biggest focus right now, is keeping him from just to be able to think through things that are happening.
Yep.